Hey, boy. Look, I'm gonna make this simple for you. You got two choices. Yes or yes.
So obviously we've already seen the teaser.
Sorry, y'all. We couldn't help ourselves. It was one of those nights when I just could not sleep, so I was up at 4 a.m. and I was keeping up with Once Halloween fan meeting through Twitter. And then I see people tweet out this video and I'm like, what is this? And I show Cody and he's like, oops.
And we already watched it. But we want to watch it with you here now because it's special and I think it's a really good teaser and one of their best.
As far as teasing goes, I feel like I need to see a therapist after all the teasing they've done to me.
3, 2, 1. Very spooky. It looks really great. Like Riverdale, high quality.
Yeah. Yes, Mika is screaming.
Hey boy, look, I'm gonna make this simple for you. You got two choices. Yes or yes.
Okay, so here's the deal. This is shaping up to be the most iconic comeback since... What is Love? Get it? Because all of them are so iconic. But hello, a Rocky Horror Picture Movie.
I know, themed? Rocky Horror Picture Show looking like... And the way that the background warps when they're smiling.
Evil. Every villain is... Lemons. Throwback. Speaking of throwback, it sounded like retro, right?
Yeah, sounded like very Rocky Horror Picture Show, honestly.
I feel like Mina and Momo and Sana, I don't know why. I feel like those three are really gonna burst out the gate and this is gonna be their era. Did you guys see Momo?
No.
And that? When she started smirking?
That looked so good.
That mouth went up. How? How did she do that? I'm shook.
I'm excited. I don't know what it's going to be, but I'm just here for whatever comes.
Officially today, a week away.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and turn on your post notifications so you can see
us react to the video.
Talk to you guys soon. Love you. Mwah.